Next time, study your cephalopods before we do battle!